If you find the content relevant, then do like, share and subscribe to the channel. Also hit the bell button to get a regular notification. Also do share your experiences and any suggestions that you have in the comment box. Hope you enjoyed. Ask Patrick series. Question the Mohammad Imtiaz Alam. Question is, I'm a beginner in quant and with 1 month to go, I don't know what to do. So basically this question is for people who find mathematics really difficult and they feel like getting almost 0 marks in quant. It's like they just started preparing for quant. So what do I go about doing it? So for people who are, I mean, zero at quant at this level and you feel there's 1 month left and you find mathematics difficult, I would say focus on a few topics. Normally, I don't recommend people to focus on few topics. For everyone, I tell focus on all the topics because we don't know where the easy questions will come from. But yes, if you are a beginner and if you feel you don't have enough time, then just to clear the cutoffs, just focus on few topics because you don't have time to master all the topics. So some of the topics which I feel you can improve on are one, arithmetic. Arithmetic has a lot of questions and it has a good amount of weightage as far as exam is concerned. So focus on arithmetic for sure. Apart from that, I would also tell you to focus on questions on functions and logs. Though these topics look to be tough, but normally the questions that come in the exam are comparatively simple. If you go back to the exam questions and just understand how to solve them, it's just a substitution question. Of late it has been easy. There used to be past difficult questions, but of late the questions on functions and logs have been easy. What you can skip, maybe probability combination. The weightage has reduced off late. I mean, recent years, there's not many questions on probability formation combination. Geometry, maybe if you find it difficult, you can skip. Number system, the difficult topics like remainder theorem and all Bayes theorem don't come in the exam, you can skip. Focus on only simple, you know, HCF, LCM, divisibility test, etc. That is fine for number system. Okay, so these are topics you can do. So arithmetic, functions, logs, maybe a little bit of APGP, arithmetic progression, geometric progression. So focus on few of these topics and try to ensure that you get at least few marks to clearly cut off. That's all I can recommend. Okay. If you feel that you are weak and you can't cope up till the examination time, right? But for most of your students who are looking at really cracking the exam or doing well, I don't recommend to leave topics. Do all the topics, at least the basics of all topics, because we don't know where the easy questions will come from. You not go too much in depth. For example, if I am weak in permission combination, not go to different type of questions which are there. Even I don't know, there's so many variations. Just simple PNC questions which you can solve should be sufficient for you to understand the concepts. Hope that helps. Thank you.